Obviously, I didn't score in the Premier League for a while, and yeah, I was happy to score today. Davinson had great touch and on the first header, and could have been another one later because from the other side he had a first touch again, and I didn't make that run. I gambled the other way, and yeah, I didn't expect to be in at first. Goalkeeper made a great save, and yeah, I was happy with the technology. I'm not a big fan of technology in football, but now I am.
We started ever so well, Jan, didn't we?
Yeah, obviously it was. We had to see how we came back after that World Cup. A short rest preparation for some players. I think the guys who played at the World Cup and in the semi-finals, they looked after their body well. They know there was a chance they had to play today, and yeah, I think we were very professional in the summer and today.
Obviously, Newcastle came back at us in the second half. To be fair, I mean, your block was just about as important as your goal in the end, the one that hit the bar.
Yeah, you go a bit blind and you hope for some contact, and I had it and I think, okay, and then everything might have been in slow motion, and over Hugo, he was standing there in slow-mo and hit the bar, and then it fell the right way for us. So at the end, we're a bit lucky, they had some good chances, but yeah, I think we were sharp, we responded well, and we kept the ball quite well at the end.
Yeah, I mean, to be fair, to come to, I mean, this is a tricky place to come at the best of times. They're everyone's up first game of the season, aren't they? So to come away with 3 points, it's a good start, isn't it?
Yeah, everyone wants to get their 3 points in that first game, you know, it can give you a great boost, and yeah, in August is only one game a week, so if you don't take them points, it's a very long week. We did today. And yeah, now we just keep on working hard. We want to improve the next couple of games, and yeah, have a good month of August.
And we haven't spoken to you since you came back. How are you?
Yeah, good. Had a decent holiday, and yeah, I was looking forward to come back to see the guys. You know, we have a great team, great group of guys, and you know, we all kept in touch during the World Cup, after the World Cup, and shows how good our group is.